Konkani Catholic Christian Brethren in Mangalore Diocese were celebrated Monty Fest on Monday, September 8. Newly grown corns were taken by Konkani Christian Brethren to churches in attractive processions attended by almost all the local families. After offering the corn to the mother and benedictory procedures, they expressed their gratitudes to the Lord for the crops and offer mass. Women and children alike offer flowers to the Mother Mary. The corns are then distributed to the devotees who take them home. The Monty Fest in some ways resembles Hindu festivals, and the Catholics normally do not consume non-vegetarian food on this day.
Tickle your taste buds with sumptuous dishes. Madhuvan's village promises food relishes a delightful journey in taste. Experience an enchanting village ambience with cozy huts, smoke-free zone and tranquil surroundings. Village family restaurant is now even more inviting with added features like 4-lane concreted road right at the doorstep, ample space for car parking, more picturesque open space ideal for corporate and family parties. Exceptional dining choices of Indian, Chinese, continental and ethnic delicacies. Visit Village Family Restaurant to experience a delicious blend of idyllic surroundings and mouth-watering cuisines. Madhuvan's Village, the Family Restaurant, Yadi, Mangalore 8422214158. Come once, you're sure to remain a regular.
The Continuing Physiotherapy Education Program CPE was inaugurated at Dr. M.V. Shetty College Auditorium as part of World Physiotherapy Week here on Monday, September 8. Dr. Ram Gopal Shetty, Secretary, Dr. M.V. Shetty Memorial Trust, inaugurated the CPE program. He also presided over the function.
There are many different fields in the physiotherapy, like cardiology, neurology, pediatrics, muscular burden, and cognitive care, pain, so and many other branches which I am going to be able to mention it here. But every physiotherapist works so that he puts the patient back in his dose and working condition so that he doesn't lie down in bed as a sick person.
Principal Dr. A. Pichaya spoke on the occasion. Convener Dr. U. T. Iftikhar Ali, Dr. Kiran Srigiri, Rajesh Kumar, Sanjay Epan, Sushan Varghese and others were present. The district JDS workers staged a demonstration in front of the district commissioner's office here on Monday, September 8, in protest against the BJP government's administration failure in the state. Addressing the gathering, JDS leader YSV Datta condemned the state government for not fulfilling assurances given in the election manifesto. He said that JDS will issue Janata white sheet to execute the BJP government's anti-people rule in the state.
ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಬಂದು ನಾಳೆಗೆ 100 ದಿನ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ. ಮುಖ್ಯಮಂತ್ರಿ ಯಡಿಯೂರಪ್ಪನವರು ನಿನ್ನೆ ಬೆಂಗಳೂರಲ್ಲಿ ಹೇಳಿದ್ದಾರೆ, ನಾವು ಪ್ರಣಾಳಿಕೆ ಒಳಗಡೆನಲ್ಲಿ ಭರವಸೆ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ದರಲ್ಲಿ 100 to 90 ಭಾಗ ಈಡೇರಿಸಿದ್ದೀವಿ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ನಾನು ಈ ಸಂದರ್ಭದಲ್ಲಿ ಪಕ್ಷದ ಪರವಾಗಿ ಪಕ್ಷದ ವತಿಯಿಂದ ಯಡಿಯೂರಪ್ಪನವರು ಮತ್ತು ಅವರ ಬಿಜೆಪಿ ಪಕ್ಷಕ್ಕೆ ಒಂದು ಸಾರ್ವಜನಿಕ ಸವಾಲು ಹಾಕೋದಕ್ಕೆ ಇಷ್ಟಪಡ್ತೀನಿ. ಸಾಮಾನ್ಯವಾಗಿ ಶ್ವೇತಪತ್ರ ಅಂದರೆ ಅದು ನಿಜವಾದಂಥ ಸಂಗತಿಗಳ ದಾಖಲೆ ಅನ್ನೋದು ನಮ್ಮ ಕಲ್ಪನೆ, ಹಾಗೆ ಇರಬೇಕು. ಇವತ್ತು ಬಿಜೆಪಿ ಸರ್ಕಾರದವರು ಅವರ ಪ್ರಣಾಳಿಕೆಯಲ್ಲಿ 100 to 90 ಭಾಗ ಈಡೇರಿಸಿದ್ದೀವಿ ಅಂತ ಏನು ಹೇಳ್ತಾರೆ ಯಡಿಯೂರಪ್ಪನವರು, ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಪ್ರತಿಯಾಗಿ ನಮ್ಮ ಪಕ್ಷ ಒಂದು ಜನತಾ ಶ್ವೇತಪತ್ರವನ್ನು ಇನ್ನು 2-3 ದಿನಗಳಲ್ಲಿ ನಾವು ಹೊರಡಿಸೋರಿದ್ದೀವಿ.
ವೆಂಕಟೇಶ್ ಎನ್ ರಾವ್, ಅಜೀಜ್ ಕುದ್ರೋಲಿ, ಐದರ್ ಪರ್ತಿಪಾಡಿ, ಡಿ ಎಂ ಅಸ್ಲಂ, ಬಲರಾಜ್ ರೈ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಅದರ್ ಲೀಡರ್ಸ್ ವೆರ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟ್.